going to mirror it. It's like what you're talking about.
Well, that's when you have the locomotives at the rear of the train that are unmanned.
The remotes?
Well, the distributed power, they call it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And you have one. In that scenario, you can either have them do the same as the head-end power or separately to do different things with the head-end power as far as power and braking.